Tonight at 6.
This is kind of that real-life mystery novel.
A Lexington murder case, unsolved for more than 46 years. Mary Kaywine, the wife of a UK doctor, and the victim of a bizarre homicide.
The autopsy report shows there was carbolic acid.
Was it a love triangle that led to murder?
Evidence of some type of relationship between them.
Nikki Burdine investigates. Who killed Mary? LEX18 News on special assignment. Tonight at 6.